Okay, so I really wanted to watch the Argentina against Mexico game. The World Cup soccer, but I've kind of had to turn aside that and just bring this to your attention. Whatever it may be, it just to say it looks sus is one hell of an understatement. You have this entity here that's as much as I can zoom in. Unfortunately, don't know whether this is another one or the same kind of entity, just a shadow of it or something. I would say maybe it's more than one. Because there does appear to be other similarly shaped This is in Hong Kong, by the way, so Chinese, the Year of the Dragon. What's that all about? Instrument is kind of showing it up as well. This instrument that shows up, flags up. Light sources and plasma sources and strange anomalies, I suppose. Anyway, that's screenshot one. That's just a little funny meme. Was very good. But anyway, screenshot two. You can see this same kind of entity. You could say it's just weird clouds or something. I'm not buying that. There's something here. It looks pretty weird. Get on here. So I took a few screenshots anyway. I'm gonna see, can I get this on another cam somewhere? There's definitely something here. You know, number of objects, entities. ask me a lot. They're it's just a lot of fudge. What the filibuster? Still 0-0 in the match, anyway. So this is. I took this one, it's kind of. I should have actually. Try to get. Better. Skill. Something here, two entities here. Another. Something up here. So what's going on here? Is it in our dimension or is it not in our dimension? Are these cameras picking up another dimension? I don't know. Shiva, the many tentacles, eyes up here. I don't know, obviously. This whole thing here is sus, you know? This is Hong Kong as well. I don't know what they've done with the camera. They put it in such a position that it seems to be on the floor looking up into the sky through the roof or something. So you can't actually see the sky, but it's impaired. Now look at this. That looks very peculiar. So this is Australia, Queensland. This is Taiwan. Obviously not too far from Hong Kong. So there's definitely something huge in the sky. think it's something that can shapeshift, you know? I've seen this dude before. That is a time. Almost praying mantis ship. Not praying mantis. What do you call those fish that kill Steve Irwin? Stingray, kind of. This little appendage. Yep. There's a multitude of these in the atmosphere. They're good. What's going on here? They're like catching something. What is that? What on earth is that? Sometimes shadows are deceptive. Should come out of the shadow.